I have decorated the large white wall in my living room with a big photograph of the opposite white wall.